So 14y minus 12 over 2 is like the whole thing divided by 2. So what I'd like everyone to do is to just take one term at a time and divide it by 2. Step by step. So 14 yo-yos over 2. 7 yo-yos, 7 y's, minus 12 over 2, 6, simple as that, right? And again, they're not like terms.